this place. We have some other lights. And is this it right here? This is it. There we go. Now I see you a little better. Everyone, raise your hands up and wave to me. Come on, let me see you. Yes. It is an absolute pleasure to stand on the stage and to have all of you show up to the Stryper show. We never take it for granted, ever. We don't expect anybody to turn out. But you guys, year after year, turn out in support of what we do and who we are and the band that we are. We love you so much. God bless you guys. Yes. '84. So you guys can do the math on that. We're still pretty young. We're in our prime, as I like to say. How many people here have seen Stryper before? Anybody? And now the question that puts some on the spot, who's never seen us before? Yes. Oh man, you guys get all excited about that one. I'm glad you finally came out to see us. It's amazing. Amazing. And it's hard for me to believe that we've been going for almost 40 years. It really is. Time goes so quickly, does it not? Here in God. So it's important, all you youngsters out there, you take your time and use it wisely. Put God first, and He'll lead your way in an incredible way. All right, so we're going to do one of my favorite songs right now, a staple in the set always. This one's from the To Hell With The Devil album. And it's not To Hell With The Devil, but it is More Than A Man. We'll be right back. sign. Let me see your sign. Let's see. It's perfect English. Says it would be too sweet, Perry awesome, if I caught a Bible. So, that was her bucket list, and she got to check it off tonight, so. There you go. Who wants the second one of the night here? Real quick story, in case you haven't heard. In case you haven't heard, this one, these Bibles used to get left all over the floors of every venue we played back before we became Stryper. And, well, actually, it was right when we became Stryper, before we got a record deal and took off and did whatever else it was that we did for the past 40 years. But these got left all over the floors. We put Stryper stickers on them, and I have not seen one left. Who wants this one right here? Yeah, come on, you man.
Oh.